Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Stranded Deep. And what are we doing? Well, all I've done so far is made myself a hammer and an axe. We've got a few rocks on us, and I've also got 6 sticks down here. Now, we only need 2 more sticks to make a raft foundation type thing. I know we already have a raft, and it's a lovely raft, but I want a fancy wooden raft, just like in Castaway. And apparently, as you've all told me, you can't actually find Wilson in the game, so we're going to have to go have a look for him. I've also discovered, apparently, you can actually make a boat, like an actual boat. But in order to do that, you have to collect pieces of wrecked boats from shipwrecks. So we're going to make our lovely little raft, and then we're going to go explore some shipwrecks, and then we're going to head to another island, make a fire pit, and hopefully get some food down us. I think that's the current plan of attack. So what we need to do is go cut down a tree. Get ourselves some sticks. Whoppa! Whoppa! Those of you who watched the last episode will remember that this takes quite a while. But we'll get there. We'll get some delicious sticks. We only need 2. There's 6 down already. I'm going to get these coconuts, actually. I'm not sure how this works. You can... can be cut open. Okay, so what do we use to cut open? Oopsie daisy. We use the hacks. I think that's doing something. There we go. So now we've got a coconut. Can be broken into pieces. So what we have to do now is use the hammer, I assume. Nope. Axe again. Yep. Drinkable coconut. Cool. Can replenish first or be broken into pieces? Now I'm assuming breaking it into pieces again. Let's have a look at this. Okay, so we need food more than we... I just want to kind of test this out, really, to make sure I know what I'm doing. So do we hit it with the axe again? To get, like, edible pieces of coconut? I think we do. Om nom nom. Om nom nom. Alright, that's going to be our main food source going forward, because it's quite an easy one to handle. It's also going to be our main water source as well. Here we go. Basics of survival. Done. Gonna eat coconuts for the rest of my life. Now we cut this up, and that'll get some sticks, hopefully. Die, tree, die. From a trunk into a log into sticks. It takes a bloody age, it does. It takes a bloody age. This is actually the first day, so, you know, I spawned... Ooh, coconut. Wait, there's coconuts everywhere, best of luck. Calm down. I spawned, and this is still... that same day, you know, we've not gone to our first night yet. It's been a nice little island for me. It's given me pretty much everything that I'd want. Anyways. Oopsie daisy. And then... hammer? Okay. I think there's a problem with this. I think I have to actually put this... stop. I think I have to put this on the water. In order to make it into a raft. So we're going to go over here and hope that the sticks don't float away. Stay there, stick. Stay there. I'll be back in a minute, okay? I don't know if this is going to work. I think it is going to work. I think it might work. There's a shark. There's a shark. There's a shark approaching me. Oh, right. So I can build a... see, if you build it here, it's a foundation and then you can start to build a house from it. Build it here, and it's a raft. Ah! Cool! Right. This does not look as safe, it must be said. This does not look nearly as safe as that raft over there. Hello! Hi. I'm gonna go to this shipwreck over here. Oh god, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This is so much more terrifying. It's tiny! Why did I think this was a good idea? Let's go have a look in the ship. You stay there. Can I lash you to anything? I just... okay. Okay. How do I get inside you? Ooh. Okay, I got the door open. That's a start. Engine. Right. There we go. 1 of 4 parts of a... oh, bloody hell. 1 of 4. But this is something we didn't see last time. I don't think there's anything else in here. I think the point was it contains the engine. What I was trying to say was you can put together like an actual boat, and we've started to collect the pieces already. Now the problem is we need a base, really. Otherwise, well, We can't carry it all at once, quite clearly, so. Let's head towards that boat over there, though, just in case. And then what we'll do is the next island we find, we'll make that kind of home. Maybe we'll put like an actual house in there at some point. And we will then go hunting and try to make ourselves an actual boat. That'd be pretty damn cool. This looks like the wrong end of the boat, but we got a toolbox, which might be helpful. What's it got? Oh, like an axe, like a good axe. Okay. Let's get rid of our crappy axe. Goodbye, beautiful. I got a shiny axe now. Oh, sorry, Mr. Toolbox. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Let's have a little swim. Lovely jubbly. Nothing there. Fantastic. Back on the boat. Ugh. Now, this is proper castaway stuff, this. It's just me, the floating axe, hitting the high seas. Okay, so we're going to head towards the island on the right, I think. Side note, if developers happen to be watching this, I'd love to be able to hold click in order to do this instead of having to tap my left mouse button like I hate it so. And I don't, I'm rather a big fan of my left mouse button, but you're making me hate it. Every time I stop playing this game, I remember how beautiful it is. Now it's just like, I mean, even... it's just like a nice, quiet, typical ocean, and then you get to the sunset or the sunrise and the sharks, and it's just... stunning. I can't believe how good looking this game is. It really came out of nowhere. Like, some aspects of it aren't. I mean, you look at the raft or the tools and stuff, and it's pretty much... It's pretty much typical survival kind of quality that you'd expect, but in terms of atmosphere and the actual environment, it's insane. Heave-ho. 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 I need to learn some, like, sailor songs. I'm going to Google a sailor song, and we can sing it as we swim. I've also got the crafting page up, because that's always bloody necessary. Sailor song. Not Sailor Moon. Sailor Moon is not appropriate. I actually Googled Sailor Dong instead of song by accident, and that's going to get me some rather disturbing results, I'm sure. Am I going the right way? I'm still going the right way. Okay. I just want lyrics to a song about sailors. Apparently Regina Spektor has a song about sailors. Nobody... this is useless. Oh, I'm a sailor on... I'm just going to make this up. I'm a sailor on the sea. Look at me. Being... what is this? Why can I do things for this? I think maybe I can tie it off if I get some lashings. I'm a sailor on the sea. Look at me. With my raft and my hat. I'm assuming I have a hat. But I lost my cat. 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 But I lost my cat. Don't know. This island's a little small. This is not... I'm going to have a look on it just in case we find Wilson, amongst other things. But... is there anything I want to make while I'm here? Actually, what I might try to... a weird-looking plant over there. What I'm going to see if we can do... is you can put corners and stuff and like build foundation, like you can build on foundations. Now I don't know if that counts if it's a raft. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna make the thing that would go in the corner, typically of a raft. No, I'm wrong. Okay, never mind. I don't think there's gonna be anything on this island for me. It's too small for a base island, I think. Yeah. In all honesty, the island we came from was substantially better. But you never know, we might find a mysterious box again. Beautiful, beautiful, mysterious box. Nah, okay, nothing here. Back we go. Oh, it's a shark. Hello. Whoop-ah! Got an axe now. Apparently you can collect water from a bucket. I assume when it rains. Now, I've got no idea how to actually make a bucket, unless you can just sort of find them. Where's my... there it is. Okay, so let's go to that one. You know, oh no, I'm falling off, oh god. Paddle. This is treacherous, to say the least. It is not a safe feeling, oh god. Oh, I don't want to be out here at night, I really don't want to be out here at night. Which one looks closer? Let's go for this one. And that one actually looks closer. Guys. It's dark, and I'm on my crappy little raft in the middle of the ocean. What Why? This isn't safe. This is stupid. What's that there? What's that there? Ah. Air tank? What? Okay, I'm gonna drop the bottle. I was hoping to drop it on the raft, in all honesty, but that's not the way of the world, unfortunately. I don't really care about the bottle, we can drink coconuts. What's an air tank do? Useful for deeper dives. Awesome. Now I want to head towards this. I'm slightly worried it's a shark, but I must know. It's not, is it? It's a wreck. Is it a wreck? Alright, raft, stay here a second. I'm going in. Well, apparently there's a toolbox. I can't see it, but apparently there's a toolbox. Tell you what. Oh, cool. You just kind of suck on it and it works. Awesome. What I'd like is an underwater torch. Machete? Ah, stop giving me things. Right, we're going to get rid of the rocks. I know rocks are really valuable, but it's a machete. Which I'm assuming... Oh, maybe I should have got rid of the knife. I'm assuming the machete is essentially a good knife. A strong cutting tool with good durability. Useful for trees. Okay, so yeah, it's basically a better version of a knife. Goodbye, knife. I want my rocks back. Rocks are valuable. Ooh, island. Hi-ho. Hi ho, it's off to work we go. Do 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 do. I love this game. I don't think we're gonna do many more episodes on it, if any, in all honesty, until it updates again and adds more stuff. But it doesn't really matter. It's still beautiful and amazing. Okay, so let's make a campfire, I think. We can make campfires pretty easily these days. Since we got a machete, that's going to help. So how to make a campfire again. It's 5 sticks for a campfire. And then we want to make it into a pit if possible. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to collect 6 rocks first. If I had kept those 3 I had, which I could have done, this would be a lot easier. So we don't need sticks. We know we can get sticks. We need 6 rocks. That's quite a lot. 1. Tell you what, let's get the... Ooh, the shark. I still haven't seen a great white. Finger must be bloody burning, I tell you. Bloody burning. It's 2. We can always head to another island if need be. It's not a big deal. Get some food in us. 3, 4. Now we can't carry anymore, so we're going to go put these. Please stop rustling. It's bloody creepy. Make a campfire here. So we're going to put these rocks down. The point is, if there's not too... Was I climbing the tree? Oh my god, you can climb trees! Oh my god, you can climb... What's going on? I didn't know that. Ah, you can... Ah, cool! How do I... That's awesome! I had no idea. I have like genuinely... Ah! I had like genuinely no idea you could do that. That's dead good. Don't know why I'm so excited about that, but I really am. Leave me alone. So we need 2 more rocks. If not, we'll head to another island. But we need 1 more rock. This is just so we can make it into a fire pit, which lasts longer, and then we can make it into a fire spit, which means we can cook up some crab. We can't do that unless... Ah, rocks. Right. So let's go put these down. I think they need to give you a bigger inventory. I know why they've done it, but it's kind of a pain in the ass. Should we just make this island home? It's nice enough. It doesn't really matter. I want somewhere so I can leave my engine. You know, I can't be carrying an engine around with me, and the air tank, and most of this doesn't really need to follow me around everywhere. Anyways, now we need 5 sticks. I'm going to put it here. Eh. 1 stick. 2 sticks. Let's put the... Oh, God. Sticks everywhere. 3 stick. Is that a rock? And another rock. Come here, you. Get out of there. It's not your time. It's not your time. All right, 3 sticks. We need 2 more sticks to make a fire... thingamajiggy. You know, fire. I have made fire. Well, I haven't, but I will. Yeah, there we go. I just look like a weird... It's like I am the stick. It's not like I'm holding it. I am a floating stick. It's all I've ever wanted to be, frankly. Campfire. Okay, whatever. Campfire. And then we take the rocks. Make fire pit. Wow. Now the campfire lasts longer, but what we also want to do is add a spit. So we need 3 sticks and a bit of rope. Easy enough. The sticks are bloody everywhere, and then we just need to take down a yucca plant to get the rope, and that's going to let us cook up some delicious, delicious crab. Crab is delicious, so let's just reaffirm that. Crab is pretty bloody nice. Please tell me there's another stick. I don't really want to cut down a tree. I'm far too lazy. Stick. Anywhere. You're going to make me cut down a goddamn tree, aren't you? I know you're about to do it, game. I see it in your eyes. There's something. Oh. Shut up, shark. There's something you want to tell me. A Debbie light. I see the stick. One stick. You've been really surprisingly nice to me so far, Ireland. Don't ruin it now. Don't be that guy. Nobody likes that guy. You're going to be that guy, aren't you? There's another rock. I don't need another rock. Tell you what, it's a good opportunity to test out the brand new machete anyway. Wah-pah! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Still takes bloody ages. This isn't any quicker than using a crappy little knife. Timber! We're going down. We're yelling timber. For the longest time, I thought that song was "We're Going Down, We're Yelling Tinder." You know, like the app. It's not. That wouldn't make any sense. That would be silly. See, now they're in separate pieces. Yeah. Can we cook coconut? We can make, like, coconut flambé. Could you flambé coconut? You probably can't flambé coconut. Well, you could. I don't think it would do much. Alright, I need one bloody stick. That goes on... Wait, what? 1, 2, 3... I done this wrong. Where's all my stick? There they are. I'm just going to stick them all on. Stick. And hope. Eventually. There we go. Oh, wait, no. What? Ah. How do I make a spit again? Oh, I need rope. Come on, best of slot. I need 3 sticks and some rope. So, stick. Be gone. How many did I put on here? Too many. There we go. So now we need some rope, so we just need to find ourselves a yucca plant. Yeah, yucca, 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 yucca. There it is. Hello, beautiful. I got it. Bah. Somebody explain to me one day, how is the machete better than the knife? I mean, I assume it lasts longer, but... Doesn't seem like a... There we go. Bam. Oh, beautiful. Right. Let's get rid of this. Go away, you. Yeah, now we need a crab. Crab! Crab. Oh, okay. Do I need to kill you first? That's so pretty. Why are you so pretty? Stop it, stop it, stop it. It's too beautiful. Can't handle it. Nope. Oh my god, this is awesome. Right. Get the lighter out. Wah! Delicious cooked crab. Hum-ba-da-da, hum-ba-da-da, hum-ba-da-da. I have made fire! Where's my crab ready? I'm hungry. Ah! Small. You're not cooked yet. Cook, you silly crab. I'm gonna go do other things. Okay. So this is gonna be base, I guess. Because why the hell not? So what we need to do is look at building, like, a foundation and all that kind of jazz. Let's have a little look. Foundation, 8 sticks. So I guess... I mean, the foundations are quite small. Okay, let's make a foundation. So we need lots of sticks. However many, I just said 8, I think. 1, 2, 3 sticks there. We'll have to go cut down Well, we'll cut that trunk up and that'll be nearly enough. If I was a foundation, where would I be? Here. That's a beautiful spot. Splendid. I really like this game. It's relaxing and terrifying at the same time. I could do some food, though. How's my crab going? You cooked yet? Oh my god, just cook! Right, I've got to stop taking it off. I'm pretty sure I'm ruining it every time I do that. I'm gonna get myself a coconut, I think. Oh! Oh, what's that noise? How did I do... Oh, okay. Coconut half. Right, where's my health? Alright, I'm 3 down at the moment. Let's see where I am after eating the coconut. 2 down. That's not fantastic by any stretch. Oh well. Let's do that again. You must be destroyed, coconut. For the crimes you have committed against my family. I know you did it. You can blame the waitress all you want, but I know it was you. You're a rubbish crab. Right. Let's go back to work. Yep. So we need 5 more sticks. Hopefully, Mr. Drunk here is going to give us enough. Am I using the right tool? Why am I using the machete? Shouldn't I be using the axe? Was I complaining about the machete not doing the job very quickly when I was using completely the wrong tool? So what's the machete for? For plants and stuff. Trees. Oh. So I wasn't being stupid. They're both... Oh. Oh, God knows. Right. Annoyingly, we are 1 stick short. Campfire? Yeah. Okay. So, let's go cut down another tree. Let's just destroy the whole island. By the time this one's done, maybe my bloody crab will... Ah, the smoke. That makes me think the crab might be good. Although there already was smoke. Are you cooked? I can't tell if you're cooking. I'm going to find another crab. Can I put 2 crabs on? I have no idea. Are you ready? Oh! It said cooked. Did it say cooked last time? Am I stupid? Oh well, let's leave that there. Crab, sit there. Delicious cooked crab. I suppose we should cook another one while we've got the campfire going. Let's go find a crab to murder in cold blood for what it did to my family. There's definitely less... Oh, potato! Oh, screw the crab. Let's have a jacket potato. Sorry, I can't help it. Oh, I don't want to just eat a potato. It's a potato. It's raw. Let me cook it. Potato and crab is a fantastic combination, right? Just gonna grab the rock when I see it. Stick it in my little pile of things. Oh, actually, while I've got the lashing, I'm curious whether this works. It doesn't, but it looks like it should. It looks like the game is contemplating it. Like, the game knows it should work, or that it will work down the line, you know? Where's my axe? There it is. Treat, treat. I'm a little confused. Oh, it is. It's cutting down there. I was a little confused as to why it just kind of, like, vibrated upwards slightly. Hopefully my fire lasts for a while. Tell you what, let's drink a coconut as well. Every time that music pops up, you just know there's a shark. Oh, you can... Where are you, shark? Eat coconut. You can't because it's not suitable for your diet. How am I doing? I'm good. I'm actually treating it like a survival game for the first time. Crab! Sorry, crabs, but I've got to take my opportunities, you know? So my other crab there, my other crab's there. Okay. I I think the other crab may have cooked like 5 minutes earlier than I thought it did, and I didn't realise. When it goes red, it's cooked anyway, by the looks of it. Lovely. I'll grab all these actually while we're here. We're going to need some of these to make foundations. So we put one in, and then we swap to the hammer. That lets us build a foundation. This is my problem. It's tiny. I guess the idea is to build multiple. That means we need more sticks. Lots more sticks. Crab? I see you there, crab. Don't think you're going to get away with this. So we're going to make a few... We're going to make a little island cabin. That's the idea. I want a home. Somewhere I can store things, you know? So... And then... and I'm hoping... Oh. Oh. Why not? What? Oh, it's 8. What am I... Oh, for God's sake, best of slot. One more stick. Let's go check on my crab. It should be done by now. Yes, it is. Delicious. Yeah? What? Crab. Well, it started raining. Slightly. My campfire is still somehow going strong, though. Well done, Mr. Campfire. I approve of your tenacity in this situation. It's bloody pouring it down, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely bloody pouring it down. Need to get a proper shelter on the go. Tell you what, guys. I'm going to get this shelter made, because this isn't going to be the most exciting thing in the world. And I'll skip forward to that point.